Florida students with Bright Future Scholarships will now be able to use it towards summer semesters. That's for current students and incoming freshmen. This is the first time Bright Future Scholarships have been used for summer classes in 17 years. The scholarship program is primarily funded by proceeds from the Florida Lottery. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.